Mabel, huh? You need to take snapshots. I'm taking the video. Lay down. Take some snapshots.
Those pajamas. That's what I was looking for last night. I thought I had
them
in a bag. That's
the one we should
have last night
to
sleep in.
Hey, babe. You do the snapshots and I'll do this. That way I can put some of this on there.
Okay.
Hey, what did I see? You better hurry up.
Why don't you move out this way a little bit for Maymaker? Get over here by the presents.
We always that snowman.
What's that?
You want choo choo? Got some clothes. You like your new outfits? See, got some new outfits. You like them?
No, not a bigger choo.
You gotta put your clothes on. Some new clothes on, Loa.
You want your choo-choo to be bigger?
We'll put that red, blue, white, see, white shirt, blue shirt on.
Put that over there. Put all the bows right back underneath the
screen. What you got, Brianna?
Oh, girl, you just going on, ain't you?
I mean, right. Do you get? You sure you got?
Hey, Dotson. This is
you open somebody else's? No.
Open that one.
This is there.
Open it and see.
Big piece. Let me look. Two brats. Cool. Let's see. What are
their names? Books. This is Phoebe. Books.
And this one is Yasmin. Books. Brianna, help. Ooh. You like books?
I like books.
Good. This is Following the Special Star. And this one is that Noah? That starts with a J? No. Who is it? John. That's how they spell John. And that's Noah. There we go. How about this one? I bet you there's a choo-choo in here. Bet you there's a choo-choo in there. Cowboy brat. And her name is Fianna. Like Brianna, it's Fianna.
Look.
You said
cowgirl.
What?
Cowgirl. Okay. What is that? Choo-choo. That choo-choo stuff? All right.
I can't take
pictures
and help him.
Well, I'll take pictures. There won't be another.
Can you put that on a tripod?
What?
The camera.
I could, but it's a lot of trouble.
Huh?
I could, but if I get knocked over or something. But I got
check video.
Oh, but look at it.
What's
that doing? Don't quiver. They're puzzles. You can take them out.
You know right, Billy?
Yeah, probably.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Hope you have plenty more, man.
You too. Merry Christmas, Mabel.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Dalton. Brianna, Merry Christmas.
Choo-choo book. He wants the
choo-choo
book.
Oh, yeah.
That's a
hit, huh?
Choo-choo book.
I just told Jan at work that that's a hit with you. First thing he wanted to grab. Look, it's a puzzle book. Did you know that? It's the puzzles in it. Open it up and I'll show you. See, that's a puzzle. Each page has got a puzzle on.
You
want to
check out one?
See the puzzle?
What is it?
Isn't it neat?
Got them
freighter,
and you got them two things on the
railroad
track.
Look, Dalton, these were the things that were in the box.
Well, you got a trip boat.
Uncle Billy opened them for you.
Nice freighter there.
Yeah, it is. I know they had a freighter. I'm saving the wires.
Here's a piece of trash.
Did you get him? You got him a freighter? Did you get him a tanker? You gotta have something to fill that freighter with.
Go grandpa and grandma.
What are they?
These are seeds. Yeah, seeds in my closet. Need three. All of them? Oh, you gotta get that one.
I like that better. Get down there now. You wanted everything being taken care of.
Right. Come on, Dolphin. More chim-chim. Look, Dolphin. Dolphin. Look.
I think Mama was having a good time. Dalton, do you like that, buddy? You got it that time, didn't you, Bob?
Well, thanks for working, Mabel.
Well, I know it makes sound.
Where's it?
Well, you make it go up and down. There isn't something that makes it.
What is it batteries for? I think it goes up and down by the.
That's
yours, Greg.
There's an on-off switch on here somewhere. I gave you
the paper.
Two. Yeah. No, that goes on. That's some of the same stuff you got in there, ain't it?
Huh?
That one there?
Yeah, but we need a track.
It ain't got track?
We needed more track.
Oh, okay.
We're adding all this stuff. We need someplace more for to go. And I think this has some things that we don't have.
There's another little piece here. Where's the little hand?
There's another choo-choo. Remote control choo-choo.
There it is.
And this one.
Okay.
Oh, cool. Look, Dalton.
How you
doing, Sam? I love it.
There's
a dial here.
I don't know.
You're asking me questions. Is it mine?
There you go. Look at
that, Dalton.
Yeah, I'm looking at
it. Flying. Look, Dalton.
Flying up.
Look, it's flying on its own, man. Button in enough.
Sometimes, yeah, now it's on.
Okay.
Sometimes you think it's on as often as a video. Okay. I didn't know I was videoing the stuff before, like the ground.
Take it off, Dalton.
I like this little video like this, man. This is cool.
It does good pictures, too.
Take off, Dalton.
It does good video.
Yeah, let Dalton do it. Your turn.
Go, Brandy.
Go do it.
What do you play it on?
Yeah, keep your head
DVDs.
Back.
I make DVDs.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, okay. And reuse the movie after that.
You can erase that and do it on your own.
Cool.
I keep mine. I just kept for backup in case something happens.
In case something happens to the one. Oh, all right.
Okay. That's,
but it's hard to find.
That's smart, man.
Yeah, it's hard to have a backup anyway.
Okay. All right. Pull the back.
Be careful, baby.
What's that around here in a way?
Don't cut yourself on.
Take a little Bobby has a hard time flying his planes, too.
Here's the other one. The other one flies on there. Here's the other one. What are you doing in the helicopter? Here's the helicopter. The
helicopter flies, too.
See, and you can change the sound here. You can change the sound with that dial, yeah. Right. Okay. Once you pass me one, and I'll get another one open up for you. Scoot back this way a little bit, okay?
Look what he gave.
Yeah, for you to take home.
How do you say this pop on?
Yep. No, you just came here. I talked him into coming here special.
Yeah, Brandon.
Or so that I could come early so I could see you.
Yeah, dog. Here goes the helicopter.
No.
Look at that, man. What's spinning?
Oh, look at the helicopter going blades going around. Presents are from me and you. That's, and they're
free. Cool, all three airplanes, all three flying planes worked on that thing.
What's her name?
Alright.
This is Phoebe. What's her name? Her name is Vienna. Like Vienna, but
with an Adam. Yep, go ahead and do it.
You do it. You can do it. Grab off that blue stick and pull.
Okay. Look.
Watch your head.
You're left him behind, bud.
Land it first.
You gotta let go. Put the stick. Boy, these things are real pain to get into, aren't they?
There you go. There you go. You put your cars up here. This is the runway for the airplanes to land. You can't put your cars up there. You gotta get the way of the plane to run over. Break it. Oh, that's supposed to do. I guess it's something unloaded stuff on. Oh, yeah, for those little things, yeah. That's what it is.
Pull the blue stick. You pull the blue stick.
You fly it. It's your plane. You fly.
You pull it. Pull
it. Back. Pull it back. You fly.
Just pull it and hold it.
Yeah.
Get up it. Come on.
It seems like there should be lights.
There is lights.
No. Oh, when it goes?
Yeah.
Okay. You do it, Dad. Look. Look. See? See the lights flashing on top of the car?
Oh, okay. They come off easy, don't they?
I guess they're supposed to. So you can crash and get the feeling, you know, if you don't land right, they fall.
What's the scissors?
Yeah, I've got a sound.
I hate to ask for one of these calls, man.
Don't come in it.
Well, let go of the stick for you. Small fortune, huh? The white stick. When we bought it, it was like over $1,000. I don't think it's so much now. It's a couple of years old. He's afraid of it.
And that's why maybe without the pole, without the plane on there, it won't be scared.
No.
See, see, see what I'm doing? I just practice first. Okay? Do this on you, break it like, like that. Do that, you're gonna break it. I'm gonna pull it back like that. Then you go like this. Okay. Wait, put it on there. Can you do it? Stop it on there. Don't keep taking it off. You just take it back off as soon as I put it on there. Now you fly it. Pull this back. I'll help you. Put your hand on there. Help me. Help Papa do it. Real easy, pull it back. Okay. Hold it, you gotta hold it. Hold it, hold it. There you go.
Yeah. All right, Dalton, you got it flying, boy.
Yay, Dalton!
Ready, land? Get there real slow. Get real slow. Get real slow. Hey.
Yay!
Don't break it. It's in place. I guess it's made for this. Hold on, I don't know what kids are gonna do. You think he's gonna rip the top thing off? They make stuff tougher than you.
Yay, you did it!
Now you're gonna get that on the go, huh?
Here's the pipe would ran out. How y'all getting this clothes off? Just popping it off. There's popping off. Okay, we're gonna do that.
Yeah,
you guys need help?
Pipe left.
You do it. Pull it back. You gotta hold it though, you gotta hold it. You gotta pull it back and hold it so the plane stays up. The plane's flying backwards. That's pretty good, the trick plane. That's pretty good. I think it's cute, ain't it?
That's
cute.
Yeah, that's alright, man.
He never wanna leave here, man.
I'm just thinking Scott Russell might come sit over here with him today.
Yeah.
Papa, do it.
Gotta change it to the plane sound. There's planes in there now. You can change the sounds, dog. What's that sound like?
She's out. I got a dog baby out.
Good. Little thing is spinning, look.
Yeah. Whoa, look at that!
You play it, dog.
Here, man.
Hold it.
There you go, baby.
Oh, Chris. Chris!
Get him back in here again, boys.
Take it off again.
Go ahead and get him back up in there
take
again.
Take it off. Pull it back and take it off.
Is there another one?
There you go,
there?
Man.
Oh, he crashed.
He crashed at that time.
Called ambulance. Killed everyone
on the
plane.
Man, they make that stuff pretty hard. Break, man.
Hey, is this still here?
Oh,
I like that song there.
It's on there? Yeah, it's Kenny Chester's song.
Chris's
album. I got that. I forgot that's one of those I was making you.
Oh, yeah.
Huh?
That's one of those I was making.
That's good. I like that.
Where's your organizer thing? You can start putting. ABC, see you later. Bye.
Good morning, class.
Good morning,
teacher. Yeah,
the one
that I
want to.
Why is the
Yeah,
in here.
Mr. Wait, you looking at the angle you're looking at on?
Must be.
Oh, yeah, that's probably just the angle of what you're looking at. You don't hit it right on.
Yeah, okay.
Well, you can adjust that thing wherever it works.
I don't want to mess it up, you know.
I dropped the last picture. Remember when I went to the driveway? Remember last year I dropped that camera? Still, this is not so too bad. That was on the seat.
Good morning, class.
in the morning. Everyone is sleeping.
Maybe I like that kid right there. He has star eyes.
He's over here.
Sleeping.
Yeah. Well done. There's a kid's got star glasses. Hey, you better come over here.
Cool.
Oh. How am I going to walk across the kitchen with a piece of dripping meat?
Well, I'm going to get off here.
Dripping meat? Dripping meat.
All right. I'll try to throw you a game before I come back.
Okay. Pinch a piece off here, Laura. Take a piece of this meat.
I'll try to throw you a game before I come back.
What are you doing?
Okay. I'm gonna get on off here. Alright.
Trying to fix this crab stuff.
I love you. Have a good night and you have a good Christmas. And tell all of them to have a good Christmas too.
Look at that big old bite she took and gave you a little cheese.
Hey, Rose.
I miss you.
But,
Gil said hi.
Tell her I'll send y'all a copy of this DVD when I get it. Though.
Rosie says he's gonna send you a copy of this DVD. When it gets it fixed.
When he got done, he put in like a 13x9 square
meter.
All right. Niggas, I told him I needed my
pocket.
All right.
Okay, big
guy. Can I have it back?
Every time I do. What you doing, man?
It's off.
Fisher Price, man. Geo track.
Oh,
you got a boulder in the road here.
It is warm outside anyway.
Yeah, it's warm. If I could open some windows out there. Or smoke though.
That's not mine.
A lot of people burning outside
of this. Why? Oh,
yeah. Cool. Well, I'm head to pad and that's a deal.
And the shot of tequila right here? Okay. Maple, this is yours. Thank you.
Let me give him
a hug.
Yeah,
it is.
Thank you all for
that. It's tough, I guess.
So nice when Christmas time comes around each year.
You were out.
Standing.
Merry Christmas.
Beneath the mistletoe.
Yes, I am, world.
Silent night, Rudolph playing on your radio. The smiles on people's faces make it all so clear. It's so nice. Christmas time comes around each year. Christmas is a happy time, even if the end. Decorations,
Christmas trees, and presents. I told Ray that's under a copy of this on the phone. I'm still a billionaire.
It's exciting. folks delighted, all the families here. It's so nice when Christmas time comes around each year.
Do you want to say anything?
Stand with the one you love, meet the mistletoe. Silent night and Rudolph playing on your radio.
Choo-choo, some more choo-choo. Santa Claus just left a few minutes ago. What's that?
I've seen it, trust me. Okay, that was, he's like, that's old. Okay, so he likes
the
car. Yeah. Race
car. You want to make him go? Shake him up, you gotta shake him up.
Is that a good track for them?
Choo-choo.
Look at that.
Dalton, look in the shed. Percy and Thomas are already in there. Oh, he's going back to that.
Can you ride that? Yeah,
oh,
lights.
Neat. I like that.
Can you show mommy and papa how it works?
What you do?
We have to buy some more truck and put that thing in the
back. Hi, Daisy.
Oh, we got music too.
Hello, Daisy.
Yeah,
how you doing?
Pushes it.
That's what it is. Ride it.
It's coming off the track, sweetie.
It's been derailed. Oh. That's on the track. It's just that one of those things.
Yeah, just the two metal wheels, I think, in the back wheels. Show them how it works. Show them how you ride it.
Should we put Pacey on it and let him ride?
He's like, that is not how it goes.
He likes the way he wants them. He wants it his way. He don't like.
See, those, they connect with the magnets.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I've never seen it. I've never seen it in Toys R Us.
Surprise, surprise. You see us here today.
Here, Scott. Show them how that other one. I'm not
getting
anymore.
Yeah.
It's not going to work.
Over here, because it leans over and then he falls off.
Oh, that's
funny. What's contact?
Here we go, Pacey. See what Santa brought you.
The leg.
Last year he had that big dish on his head. Yeah, it's in there, Pacey.
I'm so excited.
She's not going to help you. You're a big boy.
Yeah, get out of there.
Finding
a hole.
Dalton, you
want to
see what Santa put in your stocking?
What you got, Dalton,
on
the train?
What Santa put it in?
It's like a Grinch stocking. I've never seen that color stocking before.
You don't want to look in here?
It's like a Grinch stocking.
Look, Dalton.
Yeah, blue. It's pretty neat, though. This is train land over here now. Dalton's land of train land. What you got, Dalton? Let me see.
Reading the names?
Yeah.
He knows how much.
What you got?
Who is that? Okay, he's off now.
Who you got, Dalton?
Can you open them?
It's on the top.
How did that
look
up?
Look the switch on the top.
The switch on the top?
Right here.
Oh, on the train. Dalton, who is this? Who is that? Yeah, I know. They're the. I thought he's up there. What else? There's more in here.
Look at the rest.
Is
there
more?
Dalton, look,
there's more.
Okay, we don't have any batteries for that one.
That's
not from last night.
Yeah.
Oh, what
is
that? My mom
found it.
It played a little Thomas alarm clock.
Oh.
No, that's
cool. But it takes, what, D batteries?
Yeah,
okay.
It takes 2D. You don't have
these
one.
Are the big ones?
Mm-hmm.
The biggest ones.
Dalton, look.
Flashlight like batteries.
There's more in here.
Yeah.
We come to see what Santa Claus brought you. He brought you a Thomas table, huh?
Yeah.
Are
you happy?
That That's yours.
Is Santa Claus good to you?
You don't have to share it with the whole city.
Let me see
what
works.
If it's...
Yeah.
I didn't get to see it on Scott.
Well,
let's get the rest of them out.
Why is it so hot in here?
Turn the heat down. I don't know. I don't have the heat on.
Oh, my God. I'm like boiling.
It's called alcohol. No.
I didn't have anything to drink. Oh.
Oh, I don't live in.
Nice. Be nice. Say nice, please.
What are you doing? Are you taking it apart? Why? It's probably ready to eat breakfast yet.
8 o'clock. So does he have any? Does he have stuff he's got to open, or is everything?
Yeah, I don't know if he's gonna.
Well, you can wait for Scott.
Is there enough track to make a whole nother scene? Where'd you put that other scene?
You, on the other side. Oh, but you can't because
yeah,
if you rubber cement this down. Yeah, because well, I just noticed, I remember from looking underneath here, there's like a bar that goes across the middle. You can rubber cement everything down except for where that bar goes.
And then you just have to, but not, I mean, just the track, not those big pieces. You just rubber cement down the track.
Okay.
And then you just be able to flip it over, except for the pieces where the bar is, you know what I'm saying? Like they put the line across your...
Eyes move too.
It's cranky. Oh, yeah.
Make it down. Will it go down?
What does this one do?
Something's got to make it go down. The string go down. Or does it go down or just does makes noise? Sounds like it does. There you go.
Oh, check it out.
Cool. Oh, you can pick up stuff with the magnet.
Huh?
You got stuff that you can pick up, I guess, with that magnet, like on the end of it, maybe?
Yeah.
I want to ride that train. How does it work? Show me how to ride that big train. Ride it.
You already had your socket.
You want to race?
Get it, get it. Get it here. Push your
butt. Hey, PC. Watch him go. Do you shake yours?
Here you go.
Thank you, Scott.
That was kind of good.
Yay! Papa's playing with your train.
Papa's gonna ride it. It's too big.
Huh? Katie was on it last night. Austin was having a ball.
That surprised me.
Austin was having a ball.
It's Percy. You got Percy. What else you got?
You like your Bobos?
Yes, I'm like, this might be the. He might open this and be done with it. See if he still likes these guys.
Kalana.
Who's that? You don't know.
Who is it, Dalton?
Can I have
this? Can I have it? Look at him. He's like, give it
to me.
Who is it?
Who is it?
He wants to get his thing back. He doesn't.
It's Snuffy.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm right. I got it right. I don't think you really knew.
Give me this.
Cool.
Come here.
Come here.
Come on,
yeah.
Give me this thing.
Look, what's in here?
Look, he wants his thing back. He knows it's his.
Open the door.
Dalton.
Dalton.
Anytime you stimulate a child's imagination, you're educating.
Hey, you know.
What is it? Where's Percy?
You got Percy? Shanana Percy with all the snow on him.
Oh, it's cute.
What is this?
Let me see. It's JJ. It's snuffy and herky.
What's your socks at, Dalton?
See what he got?
Bobo.
Bobo. Commercial.
Do you like Bobo?
Oh, yeah.
What time did your company leave last night?
Can the next one open out of the box?
Sit on it so we can get your picture, Dalton.
Please.
Okay.
There you go. Okay, thank you.
Your mama got you all this stuff?
No, that's for Ian.
Is that yours? What is it?
It's a big container. It's got rocks and candles.
Oh, you put rocks around the candle?
Got a rough one.
Ooh, that's pretty.
It's gonna be our bathroom.
A liner.
Your towels are going with it. Show her the pineapple thing, Scott.
Ooh.
How did she know that's what you wanted? Had you told her, or are you just staying with the same theme?
No, I told her.
I guess she just did this in
her
closet.
Oh, we got that too?
That's from Nicole from last night. You see, look at the purple bag.
Oh, boy.
I guess she digged it out of her closet because it's all stretched up right here.
Okay.
Yeah. She got a picture.
Look at the purple bag.
Purple bag. This?
Yeah. Not that, but pull the other thing out.
That's pretty. What is that, a rat?
A blanket.
Oh, that is pretty.
Pineapple.
Ooh. Did you see it, Mei Mei?
Yeah, and then I like that. That's pretty neat.
That's in your theme, the trees, the pineapple.
Where are you going to put this at?
What do you got, Dalton?
Stuff.
Who is that?
Carol.
With some flowers.
Oh.
Flowers
to cover that place. Yeah, I don't know. Wasn't
Santa Claus good to you? Hey, this is
potpourri. Look at the gold bag.
Wasn't Santa Claus good to you, Dalton?
We got
it.
You put candles in this?
She said just to put on the back, they'll put like hot balls.
Oh, you know what? I seen this really cool.
But look, did you see my towel? She got me all these towels.
Also, I got a Hershey chocolate.
That's from Nicole for us.
Ooh.
That was from Nicole too. I don't know. She must be making big money. She gave us $2 plus she bought all these drums.
Hey, you got earphones.
Yes. Oh, that's good.
Earphones.
That's going to be better.
Cool.
Yeah.
You did good job. You got to put them back at the beginning.
It's supposed to 7-11. 7-11. Hey, here's another one. Here's Diesel.
What you got?
One more.
Oh, it's cute. Look at his teeth. He's showing his teeth at you.
Did you see his coat? Showing that Pacey's coat. Santa bought him.
No.
Push the red button. Push the red button. Oh, too late.
Where'd you get that at?
You gotta push them both at the same time.
Jake!
Now you need a little friend to come play.
I know that reminds me of. Woo! Look at him getting excited. Look at that foot going.
They're playing some kind of game, and Delta kept saying, "I win." The thought of it just kind of grossed me out.
Yeah.
You want to save me, Ruben?
You're gonna ride it, Delta. Just ride it.
There you go.
I'm sitting on that train. Sit on this.
I seen you sitting. I got it. I seen you sitting. I seen you sitting on the train. Say, all aboard.
All aboard.
Where's your little conductor hat?
I seen one the other day, and I tried to call Gil to see if I should get it.
I had one. Wait. Y'all had one.
Yeah, I had one. What's it hitting?
Thank you, Scott.
It hits this little thing. Because it counts, that's
like,
life.
Oh. Well, oh, yeah.
You know where it came from?
Uh-uh.
His Halloween costume.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's true.
Oh.
Yay.
It's like a train hat.
It's just got a little conductor hat.
All aboard.
It's the Thomas the Train hat.
All aboard.
You have to wear it.
Yeah, Thomas and Friends.
Yeah. All right, let's go wear it, man.
He wrote that rule, man. He said I have to wear it.
All right, look at you.
All right, y'all come down a little bit.
Okay.
Are you going to open your eyes, Rosie? Because mommy wrapped them. She really didn't want to open them again. Put some hair in this. Domestic disturbance. We were watching Forrest Gump last night. No, was it two nights ago? And I said, I'm not going to bed because I've seen too many other times. And they don't make me cry every time I watch them.
Yeah, my brother was watching that.
Make it sad.
Oh, yeah.
That terminal, that movie was the worst movie in the world.
I thought Polar
Express, maybe that's good. Big, I think Big's the only one of his that I'm crying. The rest are like too sad. Even though this is kind of interesting present because my mom bought them the same thing.
I'm gonna see how it changes tracks,
but she bought two of them.
Oh yeah?
She didn't realize she was buying the same book. So this is the third one.
Yeah,
so keeping one and returning two.
Yeah.
Ooh, he's like, I'm gonna do this before mom. Did she just rewrap it?
Yeah.
It's got, because I wasn't gonna get it because I was like, well, it's got the little pieces. But I'm thinking it's perfect for going out to eat because these are magnetic and they fit on the, you make like stickers, but they're magnetic.
Oh, yeah, that's cool.
You like it, Dalton?
That's pretty smart.
Thomas.
So you can make different little pictures.
Oh,
it's a choo-choo train.
What, babe?
I can't figure out how to change the tracks. It don't really change. It switches. Like, how does it get on one track?
Because the entire track is just connected together. Right.
Well, when it goes over the hill, it switches.
Yeah.
The blue one switches over to the red.
Yeah, see the red?
And the red.
It goes underneath the hill, and now it's now out. And then it goes over the hill, and then it goes back to the red.
Oh, okay.
Cool. Yeah, it's all just one track, just... together.
Okay, last one. Last two. You look wore out, kid. Look. Look, Dalton.
Right.
Dalton.
Movie.
What you got, Dalton? Tell me what it is again. Read the box for me.
Dalton, what does the box say? Claire Bell goes on. Oh, it goes on the track. Watch it, but all goes on the track.
Okay.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Opposite video. This is your big break. Wait, ready? Here it comes. Watch the. Where is it? Get ready, come on.
Key of B, right?
Key of B, Crystal. Baby. B. B, B, B. Jingle bells, jingle bells. Jingle bells, jingle bells. Jingle all the way. Oh, what fun. In a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells. Jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride. One-horse open sleigh. Snow in one horse open sleigh. Over the fields we go, ha, laughing all the way. Hey, ho, ho. Long bells ring, making spirits bright. Move, move. Mr. Ryan's playing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride one horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Look at that. What fun it is to ride one horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride one horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bell, jingle all the way.
Ginger, come on.
Here we go, Dalton. You know this one.
Ginger, come here.
Better watch out.
You gotta lay down and we'll go back in your box.
Better watch out.
Better not cry, better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. Sing with the mic, can't hear you, Don. Checking each one, wanna find out who's naughty or nice. Santa Claus is coming to town.
This is all right now.
sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good. So be good for goodness sake. Hey, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Sit.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
Somebody
went off. We'll have a jubilee. They're going to build a toilet around this Christmas tree. Oh, you better watch out.
You better not
cry. I'm telling you what. Santa Claus is coming.
Santa Claus is coming.
Santa Claus is coming. It's snowing!
He already is.
Come
back home.
Huh?
He's already been this high.
Yes.
It's snowing somewhere.
Okay. Here.
He's in North Pole again for next year.
I'm sure it's snowing somewhere.
Next year.
She didn't see me creep down the stairs to have a peek. She thought that I was tucked up in my bedroom fast asleep. Down the stairs to have a peek. She thought that I was tucked up in my bedroom fast asleep. Since we've no place to go, let it rain, let it rain, let it rain. It doesn't show signs of stopping, and it's crossed the corner for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Finally, it's good night. How I hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, say all the way will be warm. I'm so glad. And dear, we're still goodbye. As long as we love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Yeah? Oh, yeah.
Remember you guys thought it because you wanted to go shopping and I didn't want to take them out. You don't remember? You made a grilled cheese and scream when I left. You went to cold, you're the only one in the cold store.
That's if you love me so. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
All the way home, mommy.
Thank you. Claus. Out jumps good old Santa Claus. Down through the chimney with lots of toys. Oh, for the little ones' Christmas joys. Ho, 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 who wouldn't go? Ho, 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 who wouldn't go? Up on a housetop, click, click, click. Down through the chimney with good Saint Nick.
First comes the stocking,
the little man. Oh, dear old Santa, sitting well.
Give her a dolly that laughs and cries. One little opening, shows in her eyes.
Another song. Huh? That's the worst than our song.
Click, click, click.
Hey,
down
you
through
the door decorating. I
under used the class or whatever, but
your
class is going
for it.
We locked the door. So we made a gingerbread house.
Oh, this ain't a glorious
day. They all made a paper
and incriminating claws marks on her back.
Yeah.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer. Walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You could say there's no such thing as Santa. As for me and Grandpa, we believe. Drinking too much eggnog. Oh. See him in there watching football. Drinking beer. Watching cards with Cousin Mel. Christmas without Grandma. All the family's dressed in black. Wonder, should we open up our gifts or send them back? Send them back. Run over by a reindeer. Walking home from our house Christmas Eve.
Yeah, what are you doing?
Sing it like you. Yeah. We got to get to a man who drives a sleigh and plays with elves. Grandma got run over by a reindeer. Walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing for Santa. But as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Sing it, Grandpa. I got run over by a reindeer. Walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa. But for me and Grandpa, we believe. Christmas.
Stop it!
Elvis has left the building. Can we hug what?
Happy Hanukkah!
Yeah, I don't know this one. Skip it.
Happy Hanukkah?
Happy Hanukkah.
At least don't die. Welcome to my Christmas song.
Welcome. This is a good one right here. This is a good one.
It's a good one?
Yeah.
I've never heard of it.
We'll go back. Welcome to my... It's like a Beatles thing. One of the Beatles did, I think. Yeah. Welcome to my Christmas song. I'd like to thank you for the year.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I'm sending you this Christmas card to say it's nice to have you here.
It's a great song.
I'd like to sing about all the things your eyes and mine can see. Hop around the board. The turn.
He's got a dog. He's got a little mutt of a dog.
He got one right anymore?
Let's get him to the good part in a minute.
He's been in his videos.
Yeah. I have my CD.
It
came with the
documentary.
Let's do it. I love this song. I like that song.
Do they know it's Christmas? Do they know it's Christmas? That's good too.
I like number one. I just couldn't see Kishinter's in the way. All I want for Christmas is you. It's G.
I don't remember the one you said all I want for Christmas. Two front teeth.
Cooper.
No, I got a C.
I don't want a lot for Christmas.
I don't care about the presents.
Underneath the Christmas tree. It gets faster now.
Yeah, I know.
I just want you for my own. And you forever know. Make my wish come true.
All I want for Christmas.
For Christmas is, yeah. Is you, yeah. You, yeah.
Well, I think it's not now. Is you.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I don't need to hang my stockings. They're above the fireplace. Santa Claus won't make me happy with a toy on Christmas Day. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas is you. Ooh, you, ooh, ooh, baby. I won't ask for much this Christmas. I won't even wish for snow. I just wanna keep on waiting underneath the mistletoe. I won't make a list and send it to the North Pole for Saint Nick. I won't even stay awake to hear those magic reindeer play. Cause all I want for Christmas, you here tonight, holding on to me so tight. What can I do? Oh baby, all I want for Christmas is you. You.
He's
kinking it.
He's gonna cut me off.
Oh, the lights are shining so brightly everywhere, and the sound of children's whisper. Laughter fills the air. Everyone is singing. I hear those cymbals ringing. Santa, won't you bring me one? I really need. Won't you please bring me, baby, to me? You, oh, I want to want a lot of Christmas. This is all I'm asking for. Mariah Carey does it.
Mariah Carey, I have Mariah Carey.
I just want to see my baby standing right outside the door. Oh, I want you.